Welcome to How to Repair Your Own Legend Now. We appreciate your coming here and getting information from us. And we've just got a little bit of some bookkeeping kinds of things here to go over with you as we start. We're going to cover the four areas of this that we feel are really important. We call that assess, correct, make over, and monitor. So we're going to cover those things. We would like you there on the webinar, you can type in questions to us. You can see that right there on your screen right now. We can't get to all these questions right here. We know that. I'll be monitoring over here as Dr. Mark is doing some other things over there. I'll be monitoring where these questions are and I'll jot down some of these questions and we'll answer some in those four areas. And every time we finish an area, we'll answer a couple questions, maybe one or two questions, and then we'll move on.
But rest assured, I mean, feel free to put in your questions now because we will answer all of your questions. It's just that the ones we can't get to during the webinar itself, we're going to send you back by email.
Right, we'll email you.
And if you send us a really awesome question, we may actually create a whole podcast about it separately afterwards because we love to answer questions.
Let me go with one other question that I have here. Okay, this is from John. I think he said he's an attorney, and it looks like it's a small practice. Maybe there are only two partners in here. Okay, it sounds like a lot of work. Okay, and I need some help. Do you two offer any direct help? Oh, I see. So it really is.
Well, the good news
we do and we don't. But
the good news, John, is that if you don't do all these things, yes, they are a lot of work. If you don't, you'll have a lot of free time in order to do them later.
Yes, so. Because those and we see it. And the example that we use on Repair Your Own Legend Now, and we had to change his name
because Dr. Samuels.
Daniel Samuels. We don't want to publicize problems that are going on with somebody, so we had to change his name.
When suddenly you have no referrals and things dry up. So, sure, it's a lot of work, but you're really incorporating all of this into what you're already doing. I mean, and we talk about that in our book and in other ways, that what you're trying to do is capture and package things that you're already doing as much as you can and then repurposing them to get them out there. Monitoring, sure, it takes some time to sit down and look through all these things, but you know what? There are ways to either get a personal assistant if you don't have one, and it's something that we use all the time.
We have John,
different John, who does a lot of work with us and for us, and so it is something that you can delegate and have somebody else do once a day for the critical stuff and once a week. But it doesn't take a ton of time to do the monitoring part. Does it take a lot of time to create content? Sure it does, but again, you can outsource parts of it and we can talk more about that and you'll find much more information about that on our website. But you gotta do it because it really is marketing in the modern world. It is definitely a complaint that is coming up a fair amount as everything has mushroomed into this world of social media. You do have to invest time in it, but it's an investment and there is a return on that investment that you can measure. So,
Absolutely. So it's an important thing for you to be doing. And really, the online profile is the new currency.
Absolutely.
So unless you want your currency to be shut off, if you want your dollars to be shut down, then don't worry about what's going on online. You've got to be able to figure out how to do this.
We recently were looking at the results of a Harris poll, and 78% of the people said that they would research someone before they did business with them, but more importantly, 74%, if I remember my number right, said they would not do business with someone if they found that negative content about them. So you really, if you're willing to try to live with the 26% of the people who are not going to look, that's just not enough to pay the bills. So you got to do this.
Well, let's talk for just a couple minutes here on some of the free information that we want people to be able to get.
Right, because we did...
Hi, this is Charlie Seymour, Jr.
And this is Dr. Mark Cosman.
And when you search your name online, what do you find?
That's right. We always recommend that you go to Google, go to the search engine, search yourself, your keywords, do an assessment. Look at what you find. Is that an accurate reflection of who you are and how you want to appear to people when they look for you?
That's right, because we have Create Your Own Legend Now, and we're helping people really build up that legend about themselves online so that when people search for them, they really see the side of them that they want, and it's 3 to 10 pages deep of information about you that you control.
But Charlie,
but
what happens when you do that assessment?
you're in those first three pages and you find either it's not a good reflection of you, or someone has posted negative reviews about you, or negative information about you, or inaccurate information, what are you supposed to do? People keep asking us that.
People keep coming to us about that. So we're going to cover that in this webinar. I'm really thrilled with the outline that we've come up with for this webinar. So on Tuesday, we want you to join us on this webinar. See what it is to create that legend about yourself. Grow that personal side of you that other people can see. But when there's a problem, you need to be able to take care of that. And that's what we're going to be able to help you with on this webinar.
That's right. So just click the link here. Go to the registration page. We're going to give you our four-part system for how you're going to repair your own legend. And you can choose on the registration form what time on Tuesday is going to work best for you. We're going to do this a couple of times on Tuesday.
Right. So click that link, go sign up for this webinar, and learn how to create your own legend. If there's a problem, how to repair your own legend now. Join us on the webinar.